then knowing Jamie, he's gone and chosen probably the toughest climb that I know in the country, and that's the Sani Pass. And he's going to attempt to do it as many times as he can in 12 hours.
But ridiculous. I reckon this wind is easily about 80, 90 k's an hour. Yeah.
Gale force conditions for Jamie.
Altitude effects you going up there.
How's the leg feeling?
Remember this, bro. It doesn't matter about the wind. Just keep going at a steady pace. You've already done 3 times more than anyone has ever done in Sani Pass.
This time he's got the climbing with the altitude factored in, and that has a completely different effect on the body.
Let's go, Mikey, let's go.
Jamie.
Phenomenal day, I've got to say, as team leader, it's been amazing,
yeah.
Ridiculous, and so stoked to be part of it. Well done, boy.
Awesome.